Sister, to have my mother turn a living, even a just focus on your education and use your brain how to be successful in life. And that is true. I never own a single square meter of land in Hong Kong. Growing up, we don't own a single square meter of land except a 12 square meters at Hong Kong Memorial Gallery. It's the only land.
Thank you.
the diocese of Cebu. So they asked for permission from the Archbishop of Palo, Archbishop Salvador, with the letter of Bishop Camulo, listen, the Cebu of Puerto Rico, approved that. So, since 1971, I got her below the diocese of Palo, Father Diocese of Cebu. When I was ordained as a priest in 1978, I said to those who attended my Thanksgiving Mass, that the greatest gift that God has given to my family is a firstborn son. And our families were able to thank him, this firstborn son, become a priest. He gave this son to our family, and then opened this son to serve him in the kingdom of God. Amen. So that is the beautiful testimony I said to you now. You cannot trust me, but I have chosen you. So why and how is BCBP came into my life as a priest? Oh, can I answer that? Happy. I was fascinated by the slogan of the BCBP, which I saw in almost every important corner of the city that knows being harvest, even if others are not, even if others cannot, and even if others will not. I said, that's a marching order for my father to be harvest, the heritage of Papa God. It knows. I was invited by Doc Happy and Carmen Santo Domingo, a Father Butler Mission Guild member, which I am the chaplain, for a breakfast fellowship. I was struck by the words during a preview of BCBP Mission and Vision to bring Christ to the marketplace and to win the marketplace for Christ. I said, "Tu mantingaran sa apostolic sa karabulong market."
The two.
Thank you. 1 Peter 7:1. No marketplace can be conquered for Christ if we are not first conquered by Him. Diba? How are you going to conquer the marketplace if you are not first conquered by Him? Meaning to experience personal conversion. We cannot bring Christ to the marketplace unless we ourselves is the visible sign of Christ in the marketplace. Many may see the presence of Christ in us. In all honesty, we know our word. In all honesty, we are proud of our word. And by simply being honest, we become Christ's presence among others. And being honest, we live a lifestyle that is truly fulfilling and joyful. Mula ko po ako ninyo ang follow ba? Original na siya. So, let me tell you my story with the words of Jesus. The Spirit of the Lord is upon me. He has anointed me to proclaim the good news. And for this, I hope you feel the same. I'm not